First, we pay our respects to the student athletes who excelled at the Universiade this summer and then went on to the Athletics World Championships in Beijing with considerable success. Of the 127 former Universiade athletes taking part in the Bird's Nest, 31 won medals. 10 gold, 8 silver, 13 bronze. The three-time Universiade champion, Paweł Fajdek from Poland, took the world title in the hammer throw. After gold at the Gwangju Universiade in July, he defended his world crown just a few weeks later. Jessica Ennis-Hill won the bronze medal in the heptathlon at the Summer Universiade of 2005 in Izmir, the beginning of a magnificent career. The Olympic champion in 2012, this August, Jessica took her second world title in Beijing. Germany's Katharina Molitor became the world champion in the javelin. She'd finished sixth in the Universiade of 2007 and fourth in 2009, and her career has continued in an upward trajectory. In Beijing, it was her very last throw that gave her the victory. The 102-meter gold medalist at the Kazan Universiade was one of the surprises at the Beijing World Championships. In the 200-meters race, he chased the great Usain Bolt to take the bronze medal. Anaso Jobowana, age 23, from South Africa.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
The International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values, excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events, the rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.